Its Civil Defense Emergency Operating Center is manned by nearly 200 people, representing all the city's emergency services. Near dusk, Mayor Victor Skiro comes down the stairs to hear disturbing news.
Station, be advised that extremely dangerous Betsy is headed toward New Orleans. Serious flooding may occur just south. Lake Pontchartrain and Jefferson by Orleans Parish. A strong northerly wind force water on the seawall.
Chief, we're expecting 12 feet of water in this area, over the lakefront.
Charlie Erdman, the city civil defense director.
What about our preparations in this area? Now, I would suggest this, that we move, evacuate these people from this parish line to the Wrigley's and from the lakefront to Florida Avenue.